Imagine your friend joins your Minecraft world and asks you to help him build his house. Then you help him build a really nice, small, cool looking house. And then about 10 minutes later, you go inside your house and you see that same house, only tiny, in the corner of your house. And not only is it tiny, but the guy whose house you made it for is tiny in there and he's going around stealing your stuff. Yes, welcome to another trolling video. Something that I haven't done in years, okay? My first ever trolling video this year. What's wrong with me? Why am I angry? I was just about to shout at you for not subscribing, then I noticed you were subscribed. That was a joke. I know you're not subbed. I'm gonna kill. Today, I'm about to invite my friend Linux onto this Minecraft world, and then I'm gonna ask him to help me build a house. Then the same house is gonna appear in the corner of his house, and we're gonna be tiny, going around stealing all his stuff. Yeah, I mean everything. We're making him broke. I want 5 gajillion likes in 10 seconds on this video, or, you know, I won't upload ever again. Okay, chill, I need to upload. Like the video, please. This is my friend Linux, who I'm about to invite. Yeah, that's his normal size head. Okay, guys, don't make fun of him, please. Leave the comments alone. His head is just, there's something wrong with it. Without no further ado, let's wait for that idiot to get online, and hopefully we can finally ruin his day. Okay, because my day isn't good until his day is bad. Okay, guys, look who's online. Do you see who I see? Time to join and ruin his day. I bet you he's going to be unhappy with me joining. I'm still in creative mode from the last video. Game mode survival. There we go. He can never know this. He's inside his house already. I'm going to say hey. He's gonna be upset with me joining the server, I guarantee it.
Oh no, look who joined. It's never good whenever he starts off the chat with hey, whenever he joins. It's never good. It's never good. I'm just trying to make my bread. Chill, bro. Oh no, tell me that's not him. Ow!
He's not responding. Does he not? Does he be on the server? He probably got scared. Relax! He said hi. Okay, good. We're friends, see? His chicken's back. Donnie 2.0. What on earth is Donnie 2.0? You stupid little rat. Oh, he's got a new room. Okay, this room is perfect for what we need. We need a room that's not inside this new place, okay? Is there anything? Okay, we can use this back corner. This works.
I'm taking my gapples out because I know he'll try to take them. It's Donnie 2.0. Don't ask about Donnie, the first Donnie chicken, because, you know, he didn't make it that long.
I could have been an idiot. I said, come help me build my house. He said, okay. That was easy. What? I thought he was going to take some convincing. Either that or he's going to come blow it up. Hurry up, idiot.
He said, come help me build my house. He's going to make me do it for him. That's what he's going to do. He better not be close to my house. Oh my God. Of course he is. No.
There we go. Look at this. And this spot is perfect because it's 8x8, which is the exact same amount of pixels in a block. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, wait, no. Okay, in a normal texture pack world. Shut up. He said, bro. Why is he angry? What's wrong? Why is it so close to mine? Shut up and enjoy my house, you idiot. I said I wouldn't be close to my friend, which is probably something that Linux definitely does not want to hear.
I literally went so far away to stay away from him. He finds my house, says that he won't get too close to it. Now he's saying that he wants to build a house right here. Bruh moment. And now he's asking me to help him with a house. I want to be close to my friend. Oh my God.
Okay, now, the beautiful thing about this is... You want me to help you build it? Yes. I said per se. I don't know how to spell. So the beautiful thing about this house is when we're building it right here, okay, it's going to build it inside of his house too. And I know that's very confusing, but that's the beautiful thing about immersive portals mod. It's crazy. Trust me. Is he checking for stuff? He just broke part of it. Why is he checking for? What's wrong now? So what Linux doesn't realize right now is he is helping me build my troll for him. He's not helping me build a house. This is too evil. Oh my God, why is he being so aggressive? I'm trying to build and he almost killed me. Oh my God, he's a psycho. We're building the same house, you moron.
All right, let's finish this up. Oh my God, we need one more piece. Donnie, please tell me you have one more piece. All right, what's happened now? No, Donnie, please. Oh my God. Ah, my brain. Bro, just build it normal, please. You're gonna give me a heart attack. This is gonna give me so much anxiety.
This dude is so angry. He keeps saying bro. Why is he so angry?
I mean, it doesn't look horrible. It looks pretty bad, actually. Oh man, this is interesting, honestly. It looks so bad. What is he doing? Oh my God, no. Okay, thank you. I thought he was about to reset the entire build. I thought he was going to redo his entire house.
I bet you this guy's making fun of my house right now. 100%, I guarantee it. There's nothing wrong with this house. What is he doing? Go, stop placing stupid doors. There we go. Okay, so we built the house. There we go. The house that he's going to use to steal everything from his house. Oh, and you know what? We actually need a bed. So, you know, because we need a bed, I might as well go get one, right? Perfect. Perfect bed. Just what we needed. I'm going to tell him I found a bed. So let's get his reaction. No. Why is he asking that? Let's go back. We've got to go. We gotta go put one there before he finds out. Oh my god, oh my god.
He said, I found a bed. And he said, no, that's not my bed. But I seriously doubt that because he just ran to my house that has a white bed in it and came back with a white bed. Let's see. Do I have a bed? Yes or no? Oh, wait, what?
He's a bit far behind. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. We have one, we had a spare one. Look, there we go. I put one back. He said, oh. We'll take the bed again later. Don't worry, he's just an idiot. I said, okay, thanks for this. Go away now.
He said, go away now. He hasn't noticed the TNT in the bed. I'm just going to keep saying it looks good from here until he notices the TNT. Now go away. I'm doing a survival video. Yeah, right.
Oh my god, what's this? Oh my god. This absolute nutcase. He's insane. I hate him so much. He's trying to troll me while I'm trolling him. This makes no sense. Okay, look, there we go. And okay, so at this point we need stuff for our house. Of course we need stuff to kit our house out. And are we gonna go ahead and go grinding and mine our own diamonds? No, that's for chumps. Today we're just gonna go steal everything from his house, but we're gonna do it in the most unconventional way ever. Are you ready for the command I am about to do? I'm not even gonna bother fighting him. Let him run. Let him see me go get to his house. This corner back here. I'm going to paste the corners in chat just to confuse him a little. And, you know, just keep it. Oh, there we go. Perfect. Look at this right here. Okay, there we go. We got the command. We got both corners set up. Now, we're going to go inside his house. When he's not there, look, perfect. He's just AFK standing outside like a moron. And hopefully he doesn't actually go to our house anytime soon. Because at this point, we can go here. Watch. This is going to make a lot more sense soon. Then we TP to the exact block. And then we just paste the command in. Boom. There we go. Oh my god, Donnie, you're suffocating. There we go. Oh, I just hit the ground too hard. Oh my god. Let's TP there. Please don't be AFK. Oh, phew. Okay, we're good. Oh my god, if you look at his house, you're gonna be shaking. And even if you go to my big house, okay, this is where the troll gets so intense while he's still AFK. Please. If we go to the house and we go inside this corner, where is it? There's our house. The exact house that we built is just on this block. So if we go into our house over here, where there's a giant portal as the door, we'll see. Watch. Oh my god. You can't even tell that it's a giant portal. Except if you look at the ground. And then if we just... Oh my... What did we do wrong? He's going to see me hit the ground twice too hard. Oh my god. Please stay AFK, dude. Yeah, stay there. Perfect. Yeah, stay there. Oh my god. After like a million commands... He's been gone, like he's gone for ages, okay? But look at this. Look what I have figured out and I have done. It's the greatest thing ever. My house, completely normal, right? There's nothing that Linux has changed about this house, right? This is how we left it, right? But no, when you walk in, we're not in my house anymore. We're in Linux's corner of his bedroom. If we take a little step out here, okay? And then we just fix this up. There we go. Look at this. I had to break that around so we could walk around, but we don't have to because we're still inside his house. This is his house. Look, that means giant Donnie chickens right over there. We can steal whatever we want from his house. Now all we have to do is wait for him to come back online and get his reaction to maybe either finding me small in his house or, you know, his reaction to absolutely everything from his chest missing. This is gonna be too funny. Okay, guys, we just died again in chat, but it's okay because Linux is back. I TP'd to him after hitting the ground too hard. Apparently, when you're small, it counts the it counts you falling as the truth. And I'm just gonna say, hey, I haven't done anything. Where did you go?
Oh no, he's nearby. How did he die three times? Well, he died three times. He was paying attention to me leaving. He either did something with my house or he's doing something under his house.
He said pee. Oh, that's where he was gone. That was the world's longest pee ever. But you know what? It kind of helped. I typed. Stop! Stop! Stop, dude! Why is he going to my house? TP, Linuxy TP, Donny Bums, get away from my house! Go away! Go away! There we go. And just like that. Oh, God. Okay, wait. Actually, let's go to his house and just see what he's up to. Here we are. Look. Hello, Linux. What's going on? What's going on, amigo? Huh? Are we looking in this chest together? Are we going for your chest together? Huh?
Did he take something? I'm so confused. Does he have like a little... that he just took Donny 2.0's egg? I got his other egg, though. I'm going to egg him. Ready? Boom. I missed him. Okay, well, never mind.
Okay, you know what? Let's just leave it. We can't steal stuff in front of him. So... we're gonna go tiny, and then we're gonna steal stuff without him knowing. Why is he throwing eggs at me, the psycho? Here we go, game mode survival. Okay, we walk inside the house. There we go. And we walk back outside the house. And here we are, tiny, inside his house. And we're in the same house that we just left him alone. I hope he doesn't come inside this room. If he does, we might get caught. But, okay, there we go, Big Linux. Hello, Big Linux, how are you? Okay, and let's see if we can take anything. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is it. This is it. Can we take something? Please. Oh, he's looking right at us. He doesn't see because of the GUI in front of his screen from the chest. I knew it. There we go. I want to take something, but it won't let me. I took the music disc. I don't know how. Wait, did I duplicate it? I took the crafting table. Okay, this is enough. We just want at least one item at a time. Even if we have to duplicate the items, we're taking everything one by one. Tiny Donny will prevail inside of Linux's house. Even. Shut up, dude. I asked the questions around here. Here we go. Now we're inside our house. Perfecto. Don't know why we need another crafting table, but that's one out of one item gone. There we go. And now let's just make our way back. This is too funny. He said Donny. Oh, my. Want an anvil? Oh, no. No. Please. Oh, we're gonna have to go back to our house. Game mode spectator. I have an extra one. We're gonna have to... game mode survival over here. Game mode survival. Quick. TP Linux City. There we go. Oh my. Oh no, no. Oh no. I thought we'd TP and we'd be normal size. Oh my god. No. Stop, please. Please, I'm not doing small one. I swear.
What is that? Oh my. He just fell from the ceiling. Where did he come from?
Okay. So, scale Donny Boobs. He said, where? Quick, we're big now. We're big, we'll run. He's gonna kill us! He's gonna kill us when he finds out that we're inside his house. This is where we lead him. This is where we've all been leading up to. Okay, there we go. He's probably just wondering where on earth I went. There we go. His brain is probably melting right now. Oh, look. Oh, God. Oh, no.
I will kill you, bro. I will kill you! Whoa, lag. Whoa. What just happened? Wait, what just happened? Are we in my house? No way. Wait, no way this is my house. Oh my god, it is. There's Donny 2.0.
I'm sure he doesn't even understand what's going on. What did he just witness? We're inside the house. Donny 2.0, you're mine. You're dead, dude. You're dead, Donny 2.0. And when I get to you in like half an hour, you're dead. Big chicken dead. Oh no, he's mad.
Wait, what? Nah, he's dead. He's actually dead now. Come here. The rat!
Oh god, this is it. We're gonna die like men. I don't care. He's getting one shot me. Oh my god.